This is the west side of the house, and we're coming down around here. And those are your attic vents. But over here is that white soda straw right there, and that bathroom vent right there. The flashing jackets haven't been installed. No flashing jackets. Now, this is the same on both sides, but this is kind of interesting. The way they brought this hip ridge down, and then just peters out. It's on both sides. I don't know why they didn't just continue it to the end. I guess it was drawn that way. That's for a reason. But usually they just come nice and clean like that. That's going to be a problem area. It's not going to wear very well. The water's going to run down, and then it's going to fan out. And these shingles won't dry as fast as the rest of them. And it'll wear unevenly. Moving along. Playing in the mud. There's a little retaining wall over here. It's probably the community. It probably doesn't even belong to the homeowner. It's good to know. If this wall is farther away from the structure than twice its height, then in theory it should never affect the foundation. And it probably never will affect the foundation. And it's also the 45 degree angle. If it's 45 degrees from its base, and then if it's anything beyond that 45 degree, it shouldn't affect the foundation. Bear with me. I started to say that was a 10-inch lap, but it's not. Okay. This is in the other video you're about to see. But that edge flashing between the shingles and the fascia board right there, when it laps, it's supposed to lap 10 inches, according to the manufacturer. And as I mentioned before, you'll probably never have a problem with it. And you'll probably never get a warranty claim denied because of it, probably. But I can't promise you that. Cannot promise you that. All these plumbing pipes, they should be flashed. This flashing in the garage hanging on the wall. It was what's known as a clue. The furnace vent cap is not installed either. They're probably waiting to put the flashing on before they install the vent cap. There's that peculiar roofing detail that I was speaking of earlier. Now, once these are flashed and that cap is installed, these pipes should be painted to protect them from the UV rays. I see most of the neighbors are painted, so I imagine the builder would maintain that. We're along the east side of the house. This is where the condensing unit's gonna go. This is where the water heater is. Tankless water heater will go there. Let's see if I can get a pretty good shot of this. I love my production skills. Right up there, that's called a ridge. That horizontal line right there. And the middle shingles, where they lay the shingles out going both directions. And those nails are awful shiny. Sometimes they use clear sealant. I'm not saying that they weren't sealed. I'm saying they don't look like they were sealed. And you want to find out. I want some closure about that.